If you had something big in this box, spray, this is gonna be exciting. We'll have another one of these tomorrow. I was trying to list the next one, and I just found out we have another one that's gonna arrive tomorrow. So if you're a big fan of this Hit Parade movie posters edition, look for one of these again tomorrow with us. So let's get to it. This is gonna be interesting because it's a very big movie poster. So I guess I've got a few things set up to be able to unroll this thing. It's going to be a monster to unroll it on the camera. I'm terrible at camera work with this camera anyway. But I'll do my best to be able to show you a nice movie poster from the box. Right, what's up, Stu? The first thing we're going to do is find out who gets which first letter in the title. First title letter. It excludes the words like the. I think as might be excluded. I don't know if as would be excluded. Let me see about that. I'm checking the rules. I know the is excluded. I don't think it says as. As might count. Okay, yeah, as would count. It's the only word we're excluding is the. That's the only word we're excluding, so that's simple enough. All right, so good luck, everybody. Let's hit something big. Oh, the excitement. Seven times through. We're gonna random each list here, seven times a piece. And then stack the lists up side by side. All right, the hockey jersey. Good luck, Warcow. Warcow just got in the hockey jersey break. So here's the lucky number seven. This is the first list. Boom. Going through the random. All right, we're gonna set the random up again here, and I'll be putting it right the list that is randomized right there alongside the owner names, and you'll get matched up with your letter in the break after seven times. Of course, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Oh my. Lucky number seven. And there you have it. There's everybody with their letters, their movie letters, first letter initials, first letter in the title. Ho. All right, so you'll be able to see that list again right here. Okay, so I'm going to be away from the microphone, so it's going to be kind of like a little silent film going down here. But good luck, everybody. I want to wish you good luck. I hope you have something great. We're going to reveal this movie poster. All right, so that's Lethal Weapon 2. Congratulations, Arturo, with your movie poster. Way to go. Hope.